The Last of Us, HBO series, at least, because I haven't played the game. Overall, is really good show. Solid 7.5. Until the precise moment when the main character uses 20-year-old fuel and works. I mean, not to be too sassy, I didn't know exactly what's wrong about that, but it didn't feel right. At first, after a few googling attempts, I guessed that the problem is related to octane number of fuel. Based on that knowledge, I thought once the old fuel goes into engine, it must detonate, because in time it loses the octane number. Turned out that it could possibly happen with low-level octane number fuel, but only if it's fresh. The main problem of old fuel is oxidation. The lighter hydrocarbons evaporate and the concentration of gum and resin increases, clutching the engine and simply not be able to perform the combustion. That's why normally the expiration date of gasoline is about a year. Science fiction always encourages me to learn about whatever, and I thought I might as well share it with you. Octane number is the standard measure of the fuel's ability to withstand compression in an internal combustion engine without detonating. So octane is a hydrocarbon present in petroleum spirit. It's very difficult to self-ignite, even in high playback speeds. So basically, back in the days, scientists decided to mix either octane and normal heptane in one ethylene mixture to compare it to any kind of fuel. And because it's so stable, they have decided that pure octane is ethylene and equal to 100. It doesn't really have units, it's just an imaginary number. If they make a mixture of 90% of either octane and 10% of heptane, the octane number is 90, accordingly. If it's 80% against 20, the number is 80, and etc. Then they take any kind of fuel that must be tested and compare the compression abilities to this ethylene mixture. For instance, we bought some gasoline and decided to put it under the test. And let's say it would behave exactly like 99% ethylene mixture. That means the octane number of our fuel is 99, even if it technically doesn't even have octane in it at all. So if you ever wondered what are those numbers on the gas stations, they are octane numbers of the fuel you purchase. In some countries it says super or super plus, but it is actually a marketing strategy. The biggest octane number is not always the best one, because highest efficiency of particular engine can only be achieved with storing specific fuel for that engine, and it's not always the most expensive one. Live long and prosper!